All so right now I'm going to be designing some like packaging stickers to close in my tissue paper, and then also I'm making a stamp. A company reached out to me, they're an eco-friendly packaging company, and they said they'll send me some stuff, they'll send me a free stamp to design, and all I have to do is post 2 TikTok videos. But it's called, I don't know how to pronounce it, I'll just leave it right here, but it's called that. And it's eco-friendly. All their packaging is sustainable, so it's very nice. Yay!
My lips are literally so chapped in these next couple of clips. It's like busted and it's bleeding. It looks like I got punched in the face, so just ignore it, please.
For like the little sticker that's gonna go on the outside of my tissue paper, it's my logo design, but instead I added some little flowers in there, but and it says thanks a bunch. And then I think the background color, because it's gonna be a circle, I did choose the background color to be something like that, so just picture that in a circle. And then for the stamp, I was thinking of something like this. I really like it. You know how people put, still healing. You know how people put pens behind their ears? I thought it was very on brand, so I decided to do something like this, like a little ear with a pen. So I'm not sure what I want yet, but that's going to be the stamp I'm going to be putting on the outside of my envelopes. Okay, that's it. Alright, update. I can't do the sketchy look that I want for the logo, so now I have to redo it, which is understandable. It might be hard to make a stamp out of like a sketchy style like that, which I'm really bummed about. And they asked me to send another logo in like 2 days ago, but I've just been so busy with school. I've had like a kajillion assignments. I don't want to complain, but like, yeah, I've been stressed out because I have so much shit to do. So this was definitely on the bottom of my list, but they just emailed me again, so now I really have to do it. But since I have some free time right now, I will try to think of a new logo. The last quarter I was able to post once a week, but this quarter I'm pretty busy with all my classes, so I'm going to be posting every other week. That's the schedule I have for this quarter, but maybe next quarter it will be less busy and I can go back to once a week, but yeah, that's just how it's gonna go.
This is what I have so far. I'm not like 100% loving it, but
this is as good as it's gonna get. I don't 100% love it, and I like the other design better, but you know, hakuna matata. So I'm just gonna send this in, and that's my stamp. I think it looks okay.
Hi everyone, been so busy with school and I've had so many assignments and I was really overwhelmed, so I took a little 2-week break from YouTube and I am back. And it's pretty sad because I didn't get to post my February plan with me, and that was my very first video on this channel. So it's been a year since joining YouTube has been alive and I didn't even get to post a video of it, but I will show you guys my February spread because it's cute, it's nice and simple, and I have some stuff to show you guys. So glasses brand contacted me and asked if they could send me free glasses and I could show you guys them. They're not paying me to say anything, but they did send me these glasses in order to show you guys. And I do wear prescription glasses every day when I go to work or when I'm driving. My eyesight isn't like terrible, but when I go out, I would want to see cars in front of me. But I love glasses. I think I have like 5 pairs of glasses, and I love matching my glasses with different outfits. I like to choose them based on what I'm wearing. Oh, the brand is called TIJN, TIJN. I know there's a way to pronounce it. They sent me a pair of prescription glasses and they sent me a pair of sunglasses. This is the glasses case that it came in. I wanted something a little bit different because most of my other glasses are the same shape, but these are the ones that I got. Smudge on them. And also, I got a pair of sunglasses. They looked better on the model in the website. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about them. I'll obviously still wear them, but they were kind of big for my tiny head. But this is what they look like. The corners are cut off. These are them, but I like them. I still am going to wear them. The case that it came in is super cute too. Yay! I'll leave the link down below if you guys wanna check them out. And also, another cool thing that came in is my new packaging. You guys saw in the beginning of the video, like my sticker designs and the logos that I sent out. So it finally came in like a couple weeks later. I hope my sticker designs turned out good. I mean, they turned out okay. It's not their fault. Maybe my sticker design was just ugly, but here they are. I thought the color would be a little bit different, but it's actually really good quality. Super good quality. Pens in a mug thing, and then it says bundle of joy, and then it says journaling right there. And here are the stamps. Oh, I don't know about this stamp design. Very cute. There's a hair in it. Not my hair, I just opened it. And then it comes with a little ink pad. Wow, that's very exciting. I'm gonna pack it all up and film a TikTok, and then you guys will see how I use it. I went to Target earlier because I ran out of coffee, and I'm trying out some new coffee, and I'm going to show you guys which ones I got. I just got the cheapest ones because I don't want to buy like an expensive one and then really, really love it and then have to keep buying it. So I'm going to show you guys the coffee that I bought, just like some random brand ones. Oh. So I bought this Seattle's Best Dark Roast Ground Coffee. This one was like, I don't know, $5.83. And then I bought this Kona Blend. It's the medium roast. It's also on coffee. I'm just gonna put it in my little French press right there. Then I also got this chai black tea blend. This one was only like two something. And then I got this caramel syrup to put in my coffee. So I'm very excited. I put a little bit of in my coffee today and it was pretty good. Au moins. So since I didn't do a February plan with them, I'm just gonna show you guys my February spread, because why not? This is it, put out a little heart, and then I stuck it on a little balloon, and then I have the word February going down it. I wanted to do this because Vincent always draws these little heart balloons, and I think it's so funny when he does, so I just incorporate it into my bullet journal because February, Valentine's Day, blah. And then this is my calendar. Don't really love this. Over the months, I always like add random stuff into my bullet journal to make it look better, but I just added some strawberries, and I wanted to go with like a blue and red theme because of how my nails were when I was doing this spread. I'll insert a picture of my nails. And I have my scribbles page. I decided to leave two pages because last month I ran out of space a little bit, so I just added some cherries and then some blue accents again. And this was my first weekly spread. Very simple, just hearts, my accent colors. And then this is my spread this week. So just like very simple. But yeah, that's my February spread. I like it.
Okay, bye.